Hello, welcome to Sourabh Sir Classes. Today we will solve the question number 35 from IIT JAM 2019 Mathematical Statistics paper. It is a problem of a random variable with a given cumulative distribution function, and you have to find that which of the options are true here. So let's check it. So for the first option, which is probability of 1 less than x less than 2, we can write it like probability of x less than 2 minus probability of x less than or equals to 1, or we can write it like probability of x less than or equals to 2 minus epsilon minus probability of x less than or equals to 1. So the value of the first part will be 3 plus 4 by 10, as it is 3 plus x square by 10. So putting the value of 2 at x, it will be 2 square. So 3 plus 4 divided by 10 minus, same for this, 3 plus x square by 10, putting the value of 1, it will be 3 plus 1 by 10. So the value will be 3 by 10. Hence our option 1 is true here. It is true. Now let's check the option number 2, or option number B, probability of 1 less than x less than or equals to 2. So we can write it like probability of x less than or equals to 2 minus probability of x less than or equals to 1. So it will be 1 minus 3 plus 1 by 10. That is 6 by 10 is equals to 3 by 5. Hence our option B is also correct. It is also true. Now we will check the option number C, which is probability of 1 less than or equals to x less than 2. So it will be probability of x less than 2 minus probability of x less than 1. So we can write it as probability of x less than or equals to 2 minus epsilon minus probability of x less than or equals to 1 minus epsilon. So it will be 3 plus 4 divided by 10 minus 1 plus 1 by 10. It will be 5 by 10 equals to half. Hence our option C is also correct. It is also true. Now coming to the last option, that is probability of 1 less than or equals to x less than or equals to 2 is equals to, we can write probability of x less than or equals to 2 minus probability of x less than 1, which is equals to probability of x less than or equals to 2 minus probability of x less than or equals to 1 minus epsilon. So the value will be 1 minus 1 plus 1 by 10. So that is 8 by 10 or 4 by 5. So our fourth option, or option D, is also true. Hence all the options, option A, option B, option C, option D, are true. So if you have any queries about this question or any other question, you can call us at this number 9836793076, or you can send us email at sourabhsirclasses.com, sourabhsirclasses.com. Thank you.